Hello ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Roman Guards YouTube channel. This is the most shortest, educational, the best, and the sexiest saved word, Season 8 Fortnite word build video. Alright, let's get into it. As you can see in here, I build the most sexiest damage, full critical hit, assault rifle, soldier. Alright, you asking how? Alright, let's check it out. My soldier is first shot, Rio, which has a war cry, frag grenade, and a shockwave, which I don't care about a frag grenade, to be honest with you, but yeah, I love the war cry and the shockwave. Alright, and the most of the important part is the standard perk, first assault, which means, after reloading assault weapon, the next 6 shots have a 100% critical hit chance. Are you kidding me? I know, are you kidding me? You know what that mean? That means if your critical hit damage is enough, you're gonna melt the hell out of single zombie. Wow. Alright. As you can see in here, alright, the most important build part, guys. Don't forget about it. Locked and reloaded. After reloading, increase the weapon damage by 50% for 5 seconds. Switching weapon gonna remove that buff, but you know what it is? That's mean. If you reload your weapon, bro, for 50% damage, that's not a joke. You're gonna destroy. Trust me. Next one. Assault crit damage. Oh yeah, baby. That's mean increasing assault critical damage by 75%. Damn, son. You have already 100% critical in chest after you shoot. Now you have a 75% crit damage. Which, you know what it is. I'm not gonna get dig into it. Next talent, which I like it. Make it rain. Each headshot increase headshot damage by 4% for 2 seconds. Up to the maximum of 5 stack. Oh yeah, baby. If you are the person like me who always aim for the head, this is the talent for you. You're gonna increase your headshot damage and that's bala. But if you are the person which don't use it, I would suggest you change this talent and go to this talent which is gonna give you heal if you kill a zombie. That's really nice for you if you are doing a headshot. I mean body shot, sorry. Alright? Alright, the next one. Start up. Every shot increases range weapon damage by 1% up to the maximum of 25 stack. Switching your weapon or reloading, remove a buff. Don't do that. So that's what does it mean? It mean if you shoot a target, 1% gonna stack up to the 25 and you're gonna do a hell of damage, baby. And the next talent, assault damage. Increase assault damage by 70%. Oh yeah, so that's mean your assault rifle gonna increase 70% damage by itself. Guys, you know what the hell is this? This means you're gonna crit, you're gonna melt, you're gonna destroy every single zombie in the game, baby. So make sure to go check it out, try it out, and come back into this channel, to this video, and leave your comment down below and let me know what you think about this build. I'm sure there is a lot of people already show this build or some kind of other stuff, but you know, as you can see here, I didn't even think about any of my talents, which is a war cry or a shockwave, because I love my assault rifle and this build is only for your assault rifle weapon crit and DPS buff. That's it. Alright guys, that's it. I'm gonna leave you alone. I hope you all enjoy. If you like this video, let me know, because I'm gonna go ahead and post another sexy builds, which is structure build, which is teddy build, which is farmer build, or ninja sec or ninja build. If you like to see that, make sure to subscribe, hit that like button, and I will miss you. See you guys later. Peace out.